for arriving in front of the KAC.
I'm out here with a camera, it's brutalist.
It appears the Keene police have a man detained in front of the KAC. He's leaning on a police car, flashlight is shined on him.
There's four KPD cars here. I don't know what's going on.
Why don't you learn?
Well, don't you want to only jump over the fence and come on, right?
They're saying he jumped the fence. Apparently, he's been running from them. the guy's being placed under arrest. It from what I heard, it appears to be some kind of domestic dispute with his sister. There's a talk about a phone being smashed and.
Good catch.